And this marvelous satire of Socrates got a ploy to plot a plan against hypocrisy. Write it in chalk for all the world to see. The fame's afraid to speak to me, but fame and I are meant to be. It's turning obnoxious. I got this toxic type of logic that causes me to drop balls. Stomach and knots, filling with thoughts. I turn my ass around now, but I've come too goddamn far. My memory's jarred, my bones become charred with a flame in my face and appreciate pardoning. Like great God while gardening, I made my way by martyring to the ends that must surround me. I'll say these words profoundly while the GD keep abounding. The word the sun is rounding, my heart will keep its pounding. All the sonic painter, retaliator, fate manipulator. God done asked me for a favor. I said, yeah, but later I can be our savior. The apology, I am but every flavor. Notify your neighbor. I took all the hateful haters. Every once who love my savior, I disabled all the hatred. I disabled all the hatred. I took all the hateful haters. Every once who love my savior, I disabled all the hatred. I disabled all their hatred. And I don't mean for this shit to get sadder, but it's these real rhymes in these dark times I've gathered. Through in the full finds that it's our minds that'll realign the perception of these misconceptions. It's the dawn of the new resurrection, born of the people erection of C-section. Affectionately we plead to let up, to breathe. Senses heighten, I'd be delighted if I could be spared this song of lightning. But past the psychic's writing on my own, a finding of variety and misguided timings. And they're scratching at the siding of both walls residing in the inner lining of this flesh machine keeping me beating. And I can't help but feeling as I catch the voices screaming, it's not night and I'm not dreaming. This debate is getting heated, must have just conceded. I'll leave it for another meeting.